Hi, I'm Dr. Frederic Bertley, President and CEO of COSI. We are so excited to begin welcoming you back to COSI after being shut down due to the coronavirus pandemic. As a science center, COSI understands the science behind the coronavirus transmission and prevention and is leveraging that knowledge to maintain a safe and clean environment. The coronavirus and COVID-19 crisis has changed so much about our world. This is pretty remarkable considering how small the virus actually is. Think about it. You, me, and the rest of the 7.7 billion people on this planet have over 20,000 genes. Your typical kitchen fruit fly, 13,000. Bacteria, 600 to 5,500 genes. Coronavirus has 14, just 14 genes, and Mother Earth has been on an almost apocalyptic lockdown. 14 genes, and with a Velcro-like binding strength to a receptor on our very lung cells, these 14 genes hijack us and produce staggering morbidity and mortality, all because of a microscopic virus, a bad bug we can't even see. The good news is science is on the way, and science will save the day. It's science that will afford us the development of therapeutics to assist and facilitate the recovery of our loved ones. It is science that will ultimately offer up a vaccine to globally control this pandemic. And these are just some of the reasons that I'm excited to reopen our science center. Science literacy and engagement have never been more important. And so we open excitedly, putting safety and secure health first, leveraging the most up-to-date science and medical understanding of viral spread and infection control. As an immunologist, I made a decision early in the COVID-19 crisis that COSI would only reopen to the public when permissible and safe to do so. COSI has closely aligned its practices with the Center for Disease Control and National Institutes of Health and Governor DeWine's Responsible Restart Ohio guidelines. When COSI reopens, you will notice a number of important changes. Time tickets reserved online in advance are required for everyone, including COSI members. This will help us to ensure there's plenty of room for social distancing inside our 320,000 square foot building. To help continue to slow the spread of COVID-19, all COSI guests ages 6 years and older are required to wear face coverings while visiting COSI. This is because many people infected with coronavirus have no symptoms. So the Centers for Disease Control and Prevention advises that all of us wear face coverings as a possible way to protect one another from infection. Every guest entering COSI will be asked by a COSI team member to apply hand sanitizer. Why? Because hand sanitizer contains alcohol, which kills germs by denaturing the protective outer proteins of microbes and dissolving their membranes. Thanks to our partners at Air Force One, we are making a big change to our ventilation system throughout the entire COSI building, using something called UVC, photohydroionization. Put simply, we are using state-of-the-art science to recreate natural processes that happen outdoors to create fresh, sterilized air indoors. To help ensure a speedy check-in, please have your COSI tickets ready on your phone to be scanned by a COSI team member at our front doors. And if you're a COSI member, you'll find that extra time has automatically been added to your membership to make up for the lost time when COSI was closed. When you visit us, check out Doc McStuffins, The Exhibit. Join the magical storytelling of Doc McStuffins as you help Doc and her friends in the McStuffins Toy Hospital. And through January 3rd, 2021, you and your family can enjoy Cuba, the new special exhibition from the American Museum of Natural History. Both of these experiences are included with COSI membership or general admission. Most COSI exhibits, including Little Kid Space, are open for you to explore. However, some COSI experiences, like the Highwire Unicycle, will not initially be open, but you can visit COSI.org for future updates. COSI's Atomic Cafe and Molecules Coffee Bar will be open with necessary safeguards in place. Enhanced cleaning and disinfection protocols are in place to ensure the COSI building and interactive exhibitions remain as clean as possible. While you're here, we encourage you to wash your hands often. And if you're sick, please stay home, feel better, and visit COSI on another day. We cannot wait to again engage, inspire, and transform you and your family by being your best partner in science, industry, and technology learning. Hope to see you here soon. And if not, we hope you check out COSI Connects at COSI.org, our suite of free online programming to give you incredible COSI experiences right at your home.